according to what we've been told, this is how it looks. It's 4-3-3. Yeah, and the two wide players up front can make a system pretty much succeed or fail. They'll be quite flexible in their creative movement. They like to drift in. At times, they'll mix their game up and keep their width. And, of course, they're also expected to track any runs from opposition fullbacks. So they've got quite hard-working jobs. But if they can gain a one-on-one advantage, they can dictate. Control of that, which was exactly what the situation required. That's a good run down the left. Diaz. Now it hits one. Yeah, the touch before the finish is so often the critical part, and we've just seen an example. Tidy. Shapes to shoot! Oh, that wasn't far away. Yaremchuk just couldn't steer it on target. Everything else was up there. Plenty of room for the shot. And he's gone backward here. Alexander-Arnold. No way through, so back it comes. Shot a goal! They've done it! And this is getting better and better. Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Alexander-Arnold. Nunez! And it's there! And they are cruising away. Oh, whose goal is that? Big deflection. That's one for the dubious goals panel. Again, they run up against stubborn defending. Oxlade-Chamberlain, he's got him. It's Oxlade-Chamberlain! Oh, special! That is a special goal! He's got himself an absolute peach. Surely now they are well and truly out of sight.
Yeah, the keeper was thinking about his angles, and Loft just took him out of the equation. Elementary.
And when the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that faith.
That's just as the manager would have seen it, an impact sub.
counter here.
Gently done.
Lang chance!
Yeah, I call that transition with bite. They won it back and a bit hard. Elliot. Ooh, delicate chip through.
Nunez! No mistake!
Well, he had time to weigh up the fact that the keeper was vulnerable and he duly lobbed him.
The referee brings it to a close.